An important requirement for customers is that they're looking to save space. And this means that the products need to become smaller in order to meet their demand.
You almost have to invent something that does not already exist yet. You need courage for it as well. The employees were all motivated to travel down new paths of discovery. The first reaction was, well, when we actually saw the requirements, okay, they are crazy.
And the result is the first 6mm safety relay with force-guided contacts.
We had to develop the situation in a way that nobody had done up to now. Independent of what already exists, what is actually possible for relays with force-guided contacts? Of course, it was a huge advantage for us that Phoenix Contact never placed any barriers in our way. This sense of freedom meant we could look at what actually exists. What are the best technologies available in this area? Can they be applied, and are they robust enough for us to be able to use them in production? Barriers were torn down, which up till then, we never believed could be shaken. The basis of our cooperation was the desire to find something new. Everyone was enthusiastic. It was great, something new is happening. We want to get involved. For us, it was a completely new project, an absolutely new field, and this meant it was important that we were often working hand in hand and parallel to development. We were also thinking about production and carrying out initial activities in this regard. In the course of the project, it was actually fascinating and inspiring to see how, when disciplines overlap, an understanding can develop for the connections between elements of the complete product.
The feeling is one of excitement to hold something in your hand and know that this is something completely new that hasn't existed before and has broken through a technology barrier and came about as a result of dedication, excitement for the project, and of course, teamwork.